Hello friend, welcome to Learn It with Arif. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to save text as building block in MS Word. Let's start our lesson. We have a paragraph here. We want to save the selected text as building block. Just select the text you want to save as building block. Go to insert. Go to quick parts. In quick parts, go to save selection to quick part gallery. Click it. Create new building block. Box is open. Name, how are you? You can change your name. AA. Here are descriptions, how are you, or anything you want. Save in building blocks. Insert content only. Click OK. Now your text is saved as building block. How to insert this text? I want to insert here my building block text. Again, go to insert, go to quick parts, click AA. This is my building block text, namely AA. Click it. You can see the text is inserted. Now let's see how to delete the building block. Go to insert, quick parts, go to building block organizer, building block organizer, click it. Here is the AA name of our building block, AA. Select quick parts, building block organizer. It is AA, quick parts, general, building block. Click delete. Are you sure you want to delete the selected building block? Yes. Close. Now see in quick parts no building block is available, so the building block is deleted. Hope you like the lesson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more lessons and ring the bell. See you next time with new lesson. Bye.